И перед тем, как мы начнем, у нас небольшая рекламная пауза. KFC – международная сеть ресторанов общественного питания, специализирующаяся на блюдах из курицы. И по моему промокоду вы получите скидку 30% на первый заказ приложения с доставкой. Доставка занимает в среднем 60 минут. Не нужно никуда ходить. Пара кликов и нежная кубышка в идеальной хрустящей панировке у вас на столе. Промокод, ссылку и города, в которых действует доставка, оставлены в описании под видео. Промокод действует до 31 января. Успевайте воспользоваться. Всем привет, с вами снова Дабок Фалкон. И сегодня с вами в студии...
Маркиза Ангелов. Сегодня мы спонсируем бой, который пройдет 28 января. А именно поединок между Тайроном Спонгом и Сергеем Харитоновым.
Я думаю, что шанс 8-20 в пользу Спонга. И думаю, что он одержит победу нокаут во втором раунде. А вы что думаете, Маркиза Ангелов?
Я надеюсь, что будет красочный бой, и Сергей даст отпор.
Ну, первая ролика подтвердит, что попрошу вас поддержать от ролика лайком или дизлайком, выложите мнение по в комментариях и подпишитесь на канал, если вы этого еще не сделали.
Нажмите на колокольчик, чтобы не пропускать новые видео, ведь все это очень сильно помогает развитию канала.
Подпишитесь на группу ВКонтакте, Телеграм, ТикТок и Инстаграм.
И по желанию можете поддержать канал донатом. Ссылки в описании.
Арбоксер придет в лиге Хабиба, Eagle Fighting Championship.
Надеюсь, будет и интересная лига.
Coming up next, it's a UFC Heavyweight Division Collision. Well, if you choose to stand on a napkin in the center of the octagon and stand and trade with this young man, you're playing with fire. Frightening knockout power. Go look at the highlight reel. As good a reel as anybody in the sport, you can be sure he'll be looking to find a home for those heavy hands early and often. You do not want to get in a slugfest with this young contender. I can assure you of that.
This guy has one-punch knockout power, and when a fighter has that kind of ability, it's always a big advantage.
So as this knockout force makes his way to the octagon, Joe, this is not a guy you want to stand on a napkin in the center of the octagon and trade punches with. You get in a slugfest with this guy, more often than not, you're concussed, twitching on the canvas. You can be sure he'll be looking to make contact and find a home for those heavy hands early and often. Power for days, power in all of his strikes. Scary, scary addition to this division, and a guy who a lot of people believe will be an immediate contender.
One thing to look out for from him is his low kicks. He throws them with devastating power. And if you can't defend against them, he will kick the legs right out from under you. It doesn't take too many before you start to lose speed and punching power.
And now our tail of the tape for this heavyweight fight. More than 5 years apart, and they both possess a similar height and reach. All right, now for the official introductions, we send it inside the octagon to Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, this fight is 3 rounds of the UFC heavyweight division. Introducing first,
this man is a kickboxer, making his professional debut here tonight.
He stands 6'3" tall, weighing in at 265 pounds. Fighting out of Moscow, Russia, he's on.
This man is a kickboxer, making his professional debut here tonight.
He's got 6'2" tall, weighing in at 227 pounds.
Fighting out of Amsterdam, the Netherlands, Pantera!
And when the action begins, our referee in charge, Yves Lavigne.
The veteran Yves Lavigne draws the assignment here.
Ready?
We are underway. Slightly deflected. Opens up with a front kick. Oh, he found the target there. That'll work. Joe, nice head movement there. Slip that right hand.
Good body shot.
Oh, significant strike attempt there, but a huge block!
has proved to be dangerous in the opening seconds of this fight. Oh! And there he swung with a haymaker.
He's
got him right here. Nice leg kick. How about that shin? Well, he got his head snapped back by that straight hand there. He's shown a lot of ability tonight by leaning right into that punch as he tries to set up his own offense. May want to focus on some defense here moving forward. Big kick, but missed. Nice counter right. Able to land to the body there with the left kick. Big power shot there. Joey missed with that straight right attempt. And he's checking every single one of those.
Oh, nice.
Oh, big Superman punch there.
Doing a fantastic job of blocking shots. Oh, beautiful straight right. Yeah, again, nice straight right.
And both guys really throwing with authority. Under 3 minutes now to go on the round.
Back to over under control. Tying him up here in the clinch. It appears a cut has opened up on his cheek.
Oh, good opportunity to do damage here. He's got that tie clinch. One underhook here. The battle for hooks continues. He's got double underhooks now.
Hard shot from the clinch.
At long last, some separation here. Counters with a left. High level stuff there, Joe.
Clearly in trouble.
The left hook hits home. Under 2 minutes now to go round one. Push kick there to the body.
And he's looking for that left. Good shot.
Oh!
This could be it. Looking for the left hook.
Well, he moved right into that straight punch, Joe, and that one landed with some pretty good sting on it. Well, he misses with the left punch there.
The kick gets through.
Tags him with the left, Joe. Less than a minute to go in the round. Back to the jab now, no good. Oh! He's got him right here. Whiffs on the straight right hand. Yet again, they will clinch here.
He transitions to the tie clinch. This could be it right here.
Big left. Just missed with the left there.
He's got good accuracy on that jab.
Catches the leg, then decides to let it go. Second round straight in. All right, so there's the end of the round. Big story in this one now. The cut on the bridge of that nose from that strike. The cut man is in there. Should be able to shut this one and potentially prevent it from being a factor here moving forward.
Here's a powerful leg kick. Perfectly placed strike here. Lands on target. Big round.
Да, Хартанов тоже лучше, это подбито. Не так сильно, конечно.
Brittany Palmer is in the building.
И у нас раунд номер два.
All right, round two. That last round was absolutely insane. If this round gets off to anything like the last round, one of these guys is going out. I can't imagine a scenario where if they continue where they left off in the last round, that one of these guys doesn't get knocked out. Watch the shot here, Joe. Ooh, oh, that was a very hard right hand. Oh, and now starting to snap off that jab. Well, he has landed some good shots tonight, Joe, but as yet, he has been unable to string together any solid combinations, and that has served to keep his opponent in this fight. So let's see if he can change up the tempo a little bit with his strikes and try to put together a combination that is more damaging to his opponent. We show you the total strikes. They may very well stop this fight. That cut on his nose is very bad. How about that shin? Much improved defensively as he blocks the shot. Well, not much set up behind him. The right hook misses. And there's a nice straight right. Well, his opponent's got the read now. Yeah, looks a little wobbly on his feet. He's trying to stay up.
Oh,
what a leg kick. Oh, oh. Guys landing with conviction now.
Oh!
Oh!
Whoa!
He's very wobbly. He's trying to hang on. He's hurt badly. He's just hanging on here right now. Oh, stunning jab. Just unable to quite find that range. Man, as he landed a high volume of strikes here in round two, definitely picking up the pace after round one. So he got the message from the corner, and now he is taking control of this second round. Oh, big shot. Look at this. That left eye is really starting to swell. Good defense there. Just out of range with that strike. Under 2 minutes now to go. Starting to do some really significant damage to the body here. Another strike lands there. Oh, he found the target there, Joe. Nice punch. He's got him right here. Attempts a big hook to the head, but misses. Seconds now to go in round two. Oh, nice body shot. Oh! Oh,
he's hurt. He's hurt
bad. Big right hand. Oh, make an impact on the judges. Huge right hand. Big body shot. Shot there, too. Almost hits him with that left hook. Nice leg kick. Blocks the shot. Tries a big hook to the head, but misses. Oh, misses with the jab. Oh, spinning back fist. He solved it right there. Very nice. They continue to exchange. Good job keeping that head off the center line. Slips to avoid the right hand.
мимо оба.
Well, some have gotten through, Joe. This shot is blocked. 20 seconds left. 15 seconds. So he's really starting to put together some significant body shots here. These
are...
Alright, and there's the horn, and you hear the collective sigh from the crowd. They're all watching that lip, and we're monitoring it as well. Nasty, nasty gash. It's only getting worse by the moment. Doctor called in here. We'll see if he stops the fight.
And here, a perfectly placed punch results in a knockdown. Let's take a look at it from a different angle.
Ariane Celeste on hand.
И у нас заключительный раунд. Он много лучит, но мне кажется, что металл
все же.
Ну что же, привет, он победитель нашего бойца.
He's in big, big trouble here.
Oh, he might be out.
Oh, very nice. Powerful jab.
Man, I could watch this guy all day. He continues to land a high number of strikes. Oh, unbelievable. Big body shot, body.
Pass this guard.
Oh man, that cut is nasty.
Strong
bottom work here, staying busy.
Nice right hand.
The ground strikes continue to pile up.
That's a good shot from the bottom. Postures up. Big punch from the bottom. Excellent movement and transitions here on the ground. Staying busy.
Oh, pretty good work here from the bottom, Joe, as he tags him with that punch.
Shot a right hand through right there. Good defense here on the ground. He's got that one arm trapped. Big punch from the bottom. Good control, postures up. Half guard.
Just over 3 minutes to go in our third and final round. How about that chin?
This is a huge hook to the head. He's hurt here. Body kick, look at that. Oh, kick to the face. He's circling to his right here.
No, over, style.
Lands a glancing right hand
upstairs.
Well, you've got to admire. Oh,
he got hurt very, very badly.
Как мило надо двигаться. А ему еще 22 минуты.
Oh, he's tagging him. Oh, he's getting hit. Big body shot there too. Really swung for the fences with that hook, but misses. Oh, very nice. He hurt him again. He's in big trouble.
Whoa!
Back to the feet.
Huge left shot. He tagged him again. He's hurt. Big shots. Oh, that one hurt him.
Middle kick.
Blocks the shot.
Oh, we heard him again.
Oh,
nice job to block the kick. Well, he left his head open there, Joe, and he got cracked with that jab. He was almost moving into it. So let's see if he can switch up the footwork here, Joe, and make the requisite adjustments. They're struggling hard here. Caught him with a punch. Oh, he got tagged again. He's hurt. He is stumbling. Big knee to the body.
Он не хочет этого делать, он еще не...
Я
говорю, что кажется, что делать, что бой.
Unbelievable. This crowd is on its feet. Those men just gave everything they had. And here's the end.
Ну, и так, кто будет судейское решение? Не удивлюсь, оно даже будет рассудено.
Round 3. Beautiful technique in this punch here, and it finds its way to the head. All right, it looks like the official decision is in. Yes, here's Bruce Buff.
Ladies and gentlemen, after 3 rounds, we go to the judges' scorecard for a decision. All 3 judges scored this contest 29-27.
Well, what a moment for this young fighter here tonight as he gets the nod by way of decision. I thought both fighters had their moments in the fight, but in the end, he was the better fighter tonight and deserved to get the nod. And this is going to be a confidence builder for him moving forward, I would think, as well. I think his skills are starting to turn that proverbial corner, and we'll see if he can take his game to the next level as he moves forward here in the UFC.
Из 431 по зинам 48 из 137 таймом, 66 из 152 Сергей по нокдаунам 5-2. У обоих была одна неудача по прокату нокдауна. Контроль 20 секунд шпонг, минута 22 Хайдетонов по раундам. Первый раунд по удавам 34-48, по зинам 11-25, одна неудача по прокату нокдауна от Сергея. Контроль 7 секунд шпонг, 17 Хайдетонов. Второй раунд по удавам 50-48. По сильным 21-29, по нокдаунам 2-1. И одна неудача по прокату нокдауна от Шпонга. И третий раунд. По удавам 45-40, по сильным 15-12, по нокдаунам 3-1. И готовой 19 секунд. Шпонг, минута 0-5 Хайдетонов. И как мы видим, это даже не 29-28, 29-27. Значит, один раунд отдали 10-8.
Пипец какой-то, это вообще несправедливо.
Что ж, на этом все. С вами были Black Falcon
и Маркиза Ангелов. Посмотрим, как же на самом деле пройдет бой. Надеюсь, также интересно.
Если вам понравилось это видео, ставьте большой пальчик вверх, пишите комментарии и подписывайтесь на канал.
Нажмите на колокольчик, чтобы не пропустить новые видео.
Подписывайтесь на группу ВКонтакте, Телеграм, ТикТок и Инстаграм.
И по желанию можете поддержать канал донатом. Все ссылки в описании. Всем спасибо за просмотр. До новых встреч.
Всем пока.